The only luck the Red Wings know in the draft lottery is bad luck. Steve Yzerman looking on Detroit entering the night with the 8th best odds in the lottery when the number 8 card was revealed. Here's how it went.
The number 8 overall selection in the 2022 NHL Draft belongs to the Detroit Red Wings.
Yeah, that's about right. At least they didn't slide. Wings had a 6% chance to move up to number 1 or number 2. Montreal, worst record in the league. The Canadiens win the lottery.